smart, you broke my heart, left me to cry alone. But you'll return, one day you'll learn, the heart you break may be your own. You promised me your love would be a kind I'd never known. Though you aren't fair, you're unaware, the heart you break may be your own. You used my heart.
Now, Bailey, a fella that calls himself the Misfit is a loose from the federal pen and headed toward Florida. Read here what it says he did to those people. I wouldn't take my children in any direction that has a criminal like that a loose in it. The children have been to Florida before. You all ought to take them somewhere else, so they can see more of the world and be broad. They never have been to East Tennessee.
If you don't want to go to Florida, why don't you just stay home?
She wouldn't stay home to be queen for a day.
Yes, and what would you do if this fella, the Misfit, caught you?
I'd smack his face.
She wouldn't stay home for $1 million. Afraid she'd miss something. She has to go everywhere we go.
All right, miss. You just remember that the next time you want me to curl your hair.
My hair is naturally curly.
Now remember, Bailey doesn't know you're coming, so stay very quiet until we get to the hotel.
Surprise!
Oh my goodness!
Just remember to stay at 55 miles per hour, Bailey. Those patrolmen like to hide behind billboards, and they'll be after you before you've even had a chance to slow down.
Let's go through Georgia fast so we don't have to look at it.
If I were a little boy, I wouldn't talk about my native state that way. Tennessee has the mountains and Georgia has the hill.
Tennessee's just a hillbilly dumping ground, and Georgia's a lousy state too.
You said it.
In my time, children were more respectful of their native states.
Well, in North Carolina, way back in the hill, lived my old pappy and he had him a still. He brewed white lightning till the sun went down, and then he'd fill him a jug and he'd pass it around. Mighty, mighty pleasing, pappy's corn squeezing.
Look at that graveyard. That was the old family burying ground. It belonged to a plantation once.
Where's the plantation now?
Gone with the wind.
Run! I was dancing with my darling to the Tennessee waltz when an old friend I happened to see.
Now, ain't you cute? Would you like to come be my little girl?
No, I certainly would not. I wouldn't live in a broken down place like this for $1,000,000.
Ain't she cute?
I remember. Aren't you ashamed? And the Tennessee walls.
Now I know just how much I have. Quit lounging behind the counter and go take these people's orders.
Yes, I lost my little darling the night they were playing the beauty.
You can't win, you just can't win. These days you don't know who to trust, ain't that the truth?
People are certainly not nice like they used to be.
Two fellers come in here last week driving a Chrysler. They looked all right to me, said they worked up at the mill. And you know I let them fellers charge the gas they bought? Now why did I do that?
Because you're a good man.
Yes'm, I suppose so.
It isn't a soul in this green world of God you can trust. And I don't count nobody out of that. Not nobody.
Did you read about that criminal, the misfit, that's escaped?
I wouldn't be a bit surprised if he didn't attack this place right here. If he hears his 2 cents in the register, I wouldn't be at all surprised if he didn't.
That'll do. Go bring these people their Coca-Colas. A good man is hard to find.
Looking at a man is getting kind of mad. I had a lot to look, but it's all been bad. No matter how I struggle and strive, I'll never get out of this world alive. My fishing pole's
I once visited a plantation in this neighborhood when I was a young lady. Quite a place. It had 6 columns across the front and an avenue of oaks leading up to it. There was a secret panel in the house where all the family silver had been hidden when Sherman came through. But it was never found.
Hey, let's go see it. We'll find it. Where do you turn off?
We never have seen a house with a secret panel. Let's go to the house with the secret panel. Hey, Pop, can't we go to the house with the secret panel?
It's not far from here, I know. It wouldn't take over 20 minutes.
No.
Oh, come on, Pop, please. Please, can't we see the house with the panel?
Please, please, please. We want to see the house with the secret panel.
It's only 20 minutes, Pop.
Let's see the house with the panel.
House with the panel. House with the panel. House with the panel. House with the panel. House with the panel.
All right, will you all shut up just for 1 second?
If you don't shut up, we won't go anywhere.
It would be very educational for them.
All right, but get this. This is the one and only time we're stopping for something like this. The one and only time!
The dirt road you have to turn down is about a mile back. I marked it when we passed.
A dirt road. Place had better turn up in a minute.
It's not much further. It's just... Oh!
Hey,
an accident. We've had an accident.
We've had an accident.
We've had an accident. We've had an accident.
We've had an accident.
We've had an accident. But nobody's killed.
Oh.
I believe I have injured an organ.
Maybe a car will come along.
Look, here comes one now.
We've had an accident!
We've had an accident! We've had an accident!
Good afternoon. I see y'all had a little spill.
We turned over twice.
Once it. We seen it happen. Hiram, try the car. See, will it run?
What you got them guns for? What you gonna do with them?
Lady, would you mind calling them children to sit down beside you? Children make me nervous.
What are you telling us what to do for?
Come here! Now!
Now look here! We're in a predicament. We're in...
Oh!
Why, you're the misfit. I recognized you at once.
Yes, but it would have been better if you hadn't recognized me. Lady, don't get upset. Sometimes a man says things he don't mean.
You wouldn't shoot a lady, would you?
I would hate to have to.
Listen, I know you're a good man. You don't look like you have a bit of common blood. You must come from nice people.
Yes, ma'am. Finest people in the world. God never made a finer woman than my mother, and my daddy's heart was pure gold. Ain't a cloud in the sky?
Yes, it's a beautiful day. You shouldn't call yourself the misfit because I know you're a good man at heart. I can just...
Hush! Everybody shut up and let me handle this.
I appreciate that, lady.
It'll take 30 minutes to fix this here car.
Well, first you and Bobby Lee get him and that boy to step over yonder with you. The boys want to ask you something. Would you mind stepping back in them woods there with them?
Listen, we're in a terrible predicament. Nobody realizes what this is. I'll be back in a minute, Mama. Wait on me.
Come back this instant.
I'm sorry I don't have a shirt on for you, ladies. We buried our clothes that we had on when we escaped.
That's perfectly all right. Maybe Bailey has an extra shirt in his suitcase.
I'll look and see directly.
Where are they taking him?
You could be honest if only you'd try. Think about how wonderful it would be to settle down and not have someone chasing you all the time.
Yes. Somebody's always after you.
Do you ever pray?
No. I was a gospel singer once. I've been most everything. Been in the armed service, both land and sea. Been an undertaker, been with the railroads, been in a tornado. Once I seen a man burnt alive.
Pray, pray.
I never was a bad boy that I remember of, but somewhere along the line I done something wrong and got sent to the penitentiary. I was buried alive.
That's when you should have started to pray.
Turn to the right, it was a wall. Turn to the left, it was a wall. Look up, it was a ceiling. And look down, it was a floor. I forget what I'd done to get put in there. I sat there and sat there, trying to remember what it was I'd done, and I ain't recalled it to this day.
Maybe they put you in by mistake.
No, it wasn't no mistake. They had the papers on me.
You must have stolen something.
Nobody had nothing I wanted. A head doctor at the penitentiary said what I had done was kill my daddy, but I'd known that for a lot. My daddy died of the epidemic flu, and I never had a thing to do with it.
If you would pray, Jesus would help you.
I don't want no help. I'm doing all right by myself. Throw me that shirt, Bobby Lee. Lady, would you and that little girl like to step off yonder and join your husband?
Okay.
Help that lady, Hiram. And Bobby Lee, you hold on to that little girl's hand.
I don't want to hold hands with him. He reminds me of a pig.
Jesus. Jesus.
Yes'm.
Jesus thrown everything off balance. He hadn't committed any crime, and they could prove I had committed one because they had the papers on me. Of course, they never show me my papers. That's why I signed myself now, so I can hold up the crime to the punishment and see if I ain't been treated right. I call myself the misfit because I can't make all I'd done wrong fit with all I'd gone through in punishment. Does it seem right to you, lady, that one is punished a heap and another ain't punished at all?
Jesus, pray. I know you wouldn't shoot a lady. I'll give you all the money I've got.
Lady, there never was a body that give the undertaker a tip.
Bailey boy!
Jesus was the only one that ever raised the dead, and he shouldn't have done it. If he did what he said, then it's nothing for you to do but throw everything away and follow him. If he didn't, then it's nothing to do but enjoy the time you got left by killing someone or burning down his house or some other meanness. No pleasure but meanness.
Maybe he didn't raise the dead.
I wished I'd been there to see. It ain't right I wasn't there, because if I'd been there, I would have known. Listen, lady, if I'd been there, I would have known. And I wouldn't be like I am now.
Why, you're one of my babies. You're one of my own children.
Take her off and throw away you thrown the others.
She was a talker, wasn't she?
She would have been a good woman if it had been someone there to shoot her every minute of her life.
Some fun.
Shut up, Bobby Lee. It's no real pleasure in life.
Treasures and my hopes are all beyond the blue, for many friends and kindred have gone on before, and I can't feel at home in this world anymore. Over in glory land, there is no dying there. The saints are shouting victory and singing everywhere. I hear the voice of them that I have heard before, and I can't feel at home in this world anymore. Oh Lord, you know I have no friend like you. If heaven's not my home, oh Lord, what would I do? Angels beckon me to heaven's open door, and I can't feel at home in